टिल नाउ वी हैव कवर्ड अ नंबर ऑफ आरएफ पावर सोर्सेज. कौन कौन से डिवाइसेस हमने अब तक स्टडी कर लिए हैं? दीज आर, आई विल गिव अ क्विक रीकैप, क्लेस्ट्रॉन, पीडब्ल्यूटी, हाइब्रिड क्लेस्ट्रॉन, सॉलिड स्टेट ट्रांजिस्टर एम्पलीफायर्स, मैग्नेट्रॉन, देन क्रॉस्ड फील्ड एम्पलीफायर्स, ग्रिड कंट्रोल ट्यूब्स. ओके, आफ्टर दीज डिवाइसेस there are two more devices which are used to generate RF power signals or RF signals in radar system. So these are microwave power module and gyrotrons. Okay, so the first is microwave power module. This is a combination of modest power TW2 driven by a solid state device that completes favorably with high power solid state DIUs in some applications. So microwave power module ke bare mein bahut zyada yahan pe acche se nahi de rakha hai. So it's not mandatory that you have to write about all the RF power sources. You can write about few power sources which we have mentioned in previous two pages. Along with that, if you have to write about microwave power module, so you can search in your Skolnick book, then you can see it in detail. Okay, so these two lines, even I am not getting it properly, so it is not convincing me. Okay, so after this there is a gyrotron. These can produce very high power in millimeter wave region. So they have a feature of generating high power for millimeter wave range. वेवलेंथ है ना आपके जो आरएफ सिग्नल जनरेट कर रहे हैं, द वेवलेंथ ऑफ आरएफ सिग्नल इज मिलीमीटर एंड फॉर दिस वेवलेंथ दे प्रोड्यूस वेरी हाई पावर बट दे रिक्वायर लार्ज मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. सो मैंने बताया था कि द ट्यूब डिवाइसेस व्हिच जनरेट इलेक्ट्रॉन बीम आफ्टर दे आर जनरेटेड थ्रू इलेक्ट्रॉन गन दे आर गिवन अ पाथ to which they follow and they move, you know, and to follow that path there is a magnetic field is provided by a magnetic plates or like deflection plates. So if they have to produce relatively high power in millimeter wave, they require a large magnetic field, so it is a kind of drawback or limitation. And also they have had only modest application. Modest means the average, mediocre value, the average application in operational radar systems, means not very highly used or not very rarely used, but they are averagely or modest used in operational radar systems. Okay, so all the RF power sources we have covered in this section in today's class, and few features of each of them are mentioned, which includes their advantages, disadvantages and applications. So you need to remember all the features of all the devices, right Ashish? So it's completely a theoretical topic. Okay, so simply you have to revise it or repeat it or remember. Okay, so I don't think there's any doubt in this topic.
No ma'am.
I would suggest you that all these topics which I am giving you through these notes and PPTs and PDFs, you should go through your books also. Your Skolnick, jo ki maine bataya tha, achhi book hai. From there you can study these topics. Okay.